my face on them. Just in case you forget who your favorite pop singer is. And just... Well, you're my favorite fans. Look at my new present. Look at this. What does that say? Little baby loves Judas. I can't wait for you guys to see the video. I saw a really great video today of a fan talking about the meaning behind the song Judas and how it's important to forgive people that betray you. Not only that, but what I wrote Judas about is how it's even more important to forgive yourself for betraying yourself. And sponsors it, and this is all my songs. Thank you guys. Look at that t-shirt. I'm so look at the stage. Did you throw pizza at the stage? I can't eat pizza. It's exciting. I hope it's legal. There's a note. Gaga, I love you so much. You saved me. Born this way. Love, Stephanie. I appreciate the carbohydrates as well. But what I don't appreciate is this horrible excuse for a woman that you threw at my stage. You do not have to ever conform to any idea of beauty that the public projects onto you. You define beauty for yourself. I'm gonna call my monster in the audience now. Look at your hair. Is that your real hair? Yeah, looks good. I'm gonna call a little monster, so listen for your phones. Did you use Manic Panic? That's okay. I talk like that sometimes too when I get, you know, I'm kind of putting you on the spot. There's like 20,000 people staring at you. Yeah, I think you're doing pretty good though, Sydney Marcus.
Well, Lady Gaga, you know, we thought we lived in, you know, you lived in our house. My heels were missing and my gold knob.
Yeah, I stole it. Well, you know, Sydney Marcus, I bet that you have a future in performance. And I would be lucky to have a baby like you in my house. So I'm here to tell you, Sydney Marcus, and your mom, that you guys are the ambassadors of the Monster Ball. Virgin Mobile donates $20,000 to my favorite charity. So that charity is the Regeneration Campaign for Homeless Youth in the LGBT community. That's lesbian, gay, bisexual, transsexual, transgender kids whose parents throw them out because they don't understand that they were born this way. So this money goes towards educating those families, and it also goes towards saving lives, young people's lives all over. So thank you for picking up the phone, and would you and Sydney Marcus please meet me after the show for a drink and a picture and an autograph? Beyonce?